Alright, this is getting ridiculous. This is my last run. It could die in 3 seconds, or it could world record, or anywhere in between. Let's see what happens. Did the thing again. Really glad I input a manual. I would have been salty AF if I fell down there. Sick. Whatever. Kind of a big mistake, but the rest of it was so good, I really don't care. Thank you. Okay. Honestly, I like this level in Classic, except for that one part. Tape is literally the breaking point for me. Yeah, just casually losing 20 seconds at airport feels good, man. What was even that? Well, that was dumb and slow, but faster than if I just missed, so I'll take it. Did it again, Reddit. The pip. Hooray. That's pretty damn good, Mullins. Sick grind speed, dude. Oh, whoops. I tried being safe and almost ruined everything because of it. That was scary. Dude, why am I so mad? Just wasting 15 seconds on the tape. Really? I had to put on the choker on LA, and this isn't even the hard part of LA. Why am I so bad, dude? Lost 20 fucking seconds on LA. That was a little Maka S right there. Why? Hit the stupid girl, dude. Are you serious? Seriously? Sick noose, dude. Oh, whatever. It was world record, I guess. It wasn't what it was. God, that runs so bad, and it was world record. What the hell was TK doing? And by that, I mean, why did he stop with just bopping plum?